Hey guys, so it's not morning anymore, it's just 12 noon and it's Saturday. It's the weekend, whatever that is. May 30th. So, it's my weekend off. And so since I got sick, and so I think this is my first weekend off since I got sick. And so, didn't really plan much stuff going on. Was wanting to go to Callaway Park this weekend sometime, but since it's gloomy out, just canceled that plan. And because Matthew has to work today for Saturday, and he's off tomorrow, and so probably wanna drag him out to the movies on Sunday, because there's a movie out that I want to watch. It's the San Andreas, and it's to use the scene points that he got on his bank card. So, yep, and it's going to be free anyway. So, yep, and last night I was really crazy. I sort of stayed up late and all that, because I was actually waiting for the lottery numbers to come out. And I was really surprised that they came out so fast, especially with the big draw like this. I thought that usually they would come out the next day. Well, maybe for Toronto it will be next day out east, but for our time out here in the west, it came out around at 11:30. It was out, the numbers, all of them. And so, believe it or not, after many years of not buying them, I actually won $20. And it was actually on a row of the numbers that they give us. With each number that we pick, we get a free quick pick. So it was actually, I won the number on the quick pick row. So that's quite funny. And so, gonna need to go out later to claim that prize. And I let Ebo out, and he's not flipping, doing anything. Can you guys see that? Ebo's not doing anything out there, just laying on there, because it rained a bit overnight last night, and every time when the ground is wet a bit outside, he never does anything, and he becomes a walking washroom in the house. So that's really annoying. So yeah, so gonna be figuring out what to make for lunch or brunch, because yesterday shopping again, I thought I was got everything, and then I didn't realize that I don't have any eggs. Got only 2 eggs left, so grr to that. And what else? And the snow bake cake here. Gonna be excited to dig into that later today. So now, yep, just gonna figure out what to do for breakfast, guys. Hey guys, so the time is now almost 12:30, and I figured out a really lazy, easy lunch brunch to make, and these are the dal noodles, and these are some old fish sticks that's been lingering around the freezer for a while, so I just took them out and fried them up, and these are the egg, you can see. So yeah, Saturday breakfast, and there is nothing flipping on TV at the moment, and so I actually turned on PBS because there's always some neat stuff on PBS on the weekends. So yep, and I'll be seeing guys later. Hi guys, so the time is now almost 5 o'clock, and so now I have uploaded 2 videos, believe it or not, very productive. And my weekly vlog is up, and also my tea haul is up, and then already 4 of you is already viewed it already. Thank you guys. Okay, and right now I am catching up with Cindy, Sinful Vlogs, and then I am also doing some online shopping because for Matthew's cologne spray, his spray is also not available in regular department stores, so I found some online and he is using his last bottle. So every time that he finds a cologne that he likes, it stops being sold, or whatever that word is. They stop making it. So got two bottles of that for him, and meantime, I'm gonna get mine as well. So right now I'm on Amazon shopping. Okay, guys, and right now I have the biggest urge ever again to order Domino's pizza, but Matthew would be home in a little bit anyways, and so I splurged a little bit on the lottery ticket yesterday, so that was my extra spending money for that, and I also made that no-bake cake, and that no-bake cake, like the recipe says, it's not necessarily the healthiest recipe, so later on, I'll be indulging on that, so I am controlling myself very, very much. Okay, guys, I am not ordering any Domino's at the moment. So the time is now almost 5:30, and just having a potato salad for a snack, and got this blueberry. Oh my gosh, the French side. Blueberry mint green tea thing. It's okay, it's not the craziest good thing out there. And so I got the cologne ordered, and this time Matthew's is actually cheaper than mine, and mine is actually more expensive than the last time I showed you guys. Like, I ordered another bottle a few months ago, I showed you in a vlog a while ago, and so the store only has 5 bottles of that stuff left, so maybe eventually it will be a rare bottle of cologne. So maybe the next time I use up this bottle, I'm gonna be forced to find another type to like, or maybe not use any at all. So yep, gonna dig into a quick lunch, and I'll be seeing you guys later. So now the time is now just past 7 o'clock, and just waiting for Matthew to come home, and in the time being, just gonna marinate this fish. In this fish, I got like half a cup of this orange soy sauce, and then I put in 1/4 cup of lemon juice and some minced garlic, and then I tried to descale the salmon as good as I could, because there was a lot of scale in this one. And then I just marinated the fish in some good old garlic powder and onion powder, nothing too fancy. So now I'm just gonna dunk this fish into this marinade container, and so now I'm just gonna wait for Matthew to get home, because who knows when Matthew will get home. And so this would wait before it gets onto the grill, and then the barbecue. So there it is, guys. Okay. Hey guys, the time is now just past 8, almost past 8:15, and I got the side dish ready, the packet noodles, and I like to mix in the veggies in there too to save a pot, and it's these packet noodles over here, and some Matthew's face, Matthew's home over there, and I got Matthew to do a few things of shopping, because I needed some buns for tomorrow, because I want to make a recipe tomorrow. And then I asked for some chicken bouillon thing, and Matthew bought a whole honking thing of that. And Matthew actually managed to find some orange Kit Kat, the regular stuff. Not just for the Chinese New Year. Oh yeah, so got some Kit Kat there. Is that all the stuff that you bought, Matthew? Yo-ho. And so yeah, and we're just getting dinner ready together now, and Matthew just heated up the barbecue. So there's the marinating fish now. Hey guys, so tonight's Saturday dinner is served. The barbecue grilled salmon and the packet noodles. Boy, the garlic, it smells so nice. I had a little bit of piece of skin that fell off, and you can taste the lemon. It does take out the fishy smell, so hope you guys will try that out if you like. And so Saturday dinner, and so the next after, we're gonna be digging into the cake next, okay? Ooh, voila! And Matthew, hold the camera, please. And let me have a taste test. So this is what the cake looks like. Oh, the texture of the wafer is still there. It's not like
mushy. Yes, that's mushy. The problem.
You know what? Next time I would try to copycat the grocery store version. Maybe a layer of raspberry jam or something. That would be good too. Okay guys, so there's dessert. Like the recipe says, it's not low calorie or anything. It's not diet food, but it's good summer dessert. So yeah, no baked cake, guys. Okay, hope you guys had a lovely Saturday. Hey guys, happy Sunday. So the time is now almost 12:30. Sort of wasted the morning a little bit away. And I was just doing a few chores and stuff around the house first. Boy, oh boy. Already 22 degrees out, high of 23. So for the end of the week, we got a bit deceived when we were making plans for the weekend. But now if it's so hot, it's gonna be a good excuse to hang out at the mall. So because Matthew forgot to buy eggs with a little bit of Walmart shopping. He bought everything else except for eggs, and I already mentioned it that on Friday that I forgot to buy the eggs, girl. And so we're not gonna have any breakfast to make Sunday breakfast, so we're gonna just go to Egg Oasis, our usual favorite brunch spot. It's one of them. And then gonna claim my prize for this lottery ticket. And then we're still gonna figure out what time for the show we wanna watch, because the San Andreas movie is very annoying. They either got one show at 4:40 or one at 7:25, and it's the same type of times that is in the theaters around us, so it's not much better no matter which theater we go. And so yeah, and the other thing annoying about the San Andreas is that it's only available in 3D. So, and the one in the Cross Iron Mills Theater, it's like the exact same theater that when we went to watch Maleficent, that is the reservation seating, because it's in their special, what was it called, 3D?
Well, they have two different 3Ds now.
Like some 3D experience theater or whatever it's called.
High def 3D, now they have an Ododo or something like that.
Yeah, the one at the Cross Iron Mills, there's no choice except for the special 3D theater, so it's either a really early show or a later show. But to me, watching movie in the afternoon to the theater is a weird thing. And so it's weird. It's like, for me,
regular, there is another theater.
The normal thing for me to go to the movies is at night, not in the afternoon. So that's weird for me. So yeah, and so now we're just headed out to our brunch place. And we'll be seeing you guys later. Hope you guys are having a lovely Sunday and lovely weather wherever you are. I always want to try this Monday to Friday lunch specials they got. But the problem is, me and Matthew, we are always at work Monday to Friday mostly, right? Matthew. And like, whenever we are here, that corner over there always creeps me out because it looks like the car is gonna crash in, but it's an actual parking spot because it's so close. Right, Matthew?
Mm-hmm.
Got our usual coffee. Okay, guys. So I got something different for a change. Say what? This is the smoked salmon filet thing. Capers and bagel. And Matthew got the club, what? Chicken?
Yeah, the chicken.
Potato. Fruit. Okay, where's the ketchup? Oh, there's the ketchup. Okay. Because I was debating which smoked salmon thing to get, right? Okay. Yeah.
That's the case, I'm going to get.
Oh, we're done at the drugstore now. And so I surprised myself and I won
the extra number.
I won $2 more and I don't know what, but I know one of the rows I matched one of the bonus numbers. But I'm not sure if that's the case. So woohoo, I got more money to spend now, but I did not win the jackpot, those guys. Don't worry about that. So maybe next time. But for me, I'm in the slightly better crowd. I joined the group of 200,000 something people plus that won the $20, and the millions of other people out there won the free play, so I'm in the slightly better crowd. So yep, so I got some extra mall money to spend, and so now we're gonna go back home and get our Bed Bath & Beyond coupon. Matthew's looking for shoes.
Yep.
His turn. We're like reduced to this corner here for us, and this is the rest of the shoe store. Isn't it funny how we are always reduced to one corner? Right? This is some new warehouse shoes. Whole sea of shoes. Right, Matthew? And socks. And there's Matthew's head. See? Hi, guys. So, the time is now just 7 o'clock, almost 7 o'clock, and the movie's done. And boy, oh boy, that was like a weird way. Like, did I say that earlier? We paid a bit extra points for those 3D, the D-Box seats or whatever, and the seats they move along with the movie. And it's like, not too crazy. Like, if it's not for the earthquake movie, I'm not gonna probably want to pay extra for it because there's a lot of shaking.
Well, it depends on and the like movie.
The helicopter ceilings are pretty nice and all that. But like, if it's not much of an earthquake like movie, it's like, if it's like more of a regular scenario movie, I'm probably not gonna pay extra for the D-Box. But the flying part, it made me go like, wee! It made me feel like I was like, you know, in the Disney with the California soaring thing. It made me feel like it was
now
like that.
The California.
And so now we are going to be headed out to Tutti Frutti for dessert because we had our little meal at Eggs Oasis today. So this will be our dessert. And after that, we're going to be headed home. Here we are. There's Matthew's. I don't know what I put in here, but one of the flavors is the peanut butter one. It's a new one.
Well, I got the royal red velvet, frosted flakes, tropical sorbet, and the passion.
Okay, this is my mess here with chocolate syrup on top. Okay. Hey guys, so the time is now 8:30 and we're home now. And so we did a bit of shopping at Walmart. And believe it or not, we managed to spend $80 at Walmart. And so, because the main theme was to get eggs, because we're low on eggs, so we got the eggs. And then we stocking up on some sandwich meat. So got some turkey, got some the chicken, and then got this pastrami stuff is pretty good. And then bought some got this fishies here. And then got their breaded chicken burgers. And then got their store brand of chicken wings. And the salt and pepper. And then the Bed Bath & Beyond was actually out of the red soda stream, so we went to Walmart instead. And then we also got their version for the Sprite 7-Up Copycat. And then got this pasta. We're gonna have... want to have the pasta dinner for one of these days. And then for lunches the next 2 days at work, gonna be having these sandwiches. So yeah, that's what we got at Walmart today. Okay, so we had a good weekend, and the only really exciting thing that we did was the movies. And we went out to brunch, and so yeah. And I'll be seeing you guys in the next weekly vlog.